went 7-6 last year, went 5-3 in the MAC. They got 8 guys coming back on offense, 10 guys coming back on defense.
That is 18 returning starters from a 7-6 team.
Which is exactly what Ball State returned from a 4-8 team.
Yeah, the difference is they're a bad team. They got returning starters.
It's not like Western Michigan was great. Let's not go crazy.
Okay.
But we do have a soft spot for Tim Lester. I mean, he's a Memphis guy.
I was just about to say, go ahead. Finish your rant.
Lester,
I apologize.
Tim Lester, 13-12 in 2 years after PJ Fleck.
Right.
So obviously the foundation was built there.
Taken over after a legend, though.
And they've done okay. John Wasink returns at quarterback. Western Michigan, they were 6-2 before he got hurt last year. So obviously things did not go as well after he went down.
Yeah.
But they got him back. So long as he stays healthy, they should be pretty good. 10 starters back from a defense that finished number 57 in total D.
It's really good on Mac.
But they were number 106 in the country in scoring defense. So, yes, some of that might be the offense. Wasn't able to get things done once the quarterback went down. I got Western Michigan at 7-5 this year. I think they improve a little bit. But 7-5, 5-3, at same kind of thing. But, I mean, their schedule, again, I mean, it's just tough. Like, I've got them losing at Michigan State and at Syracuse, right? Well, then, in conference, the only games I've got them losing are at Toledo, at Ohio, and at Northern Illinois.
Nothing wrong with that. Like, absolutely nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, I think you could be way better and have the same record that you had last year.
I think they win one of those games. I got them 8-4. I got them winning this division. I think they're the most experienced team in the country, and I think in the conference they are. I think they're the best team on this side of it. I'm going to go with,
so long as John Wasink actually stays healthy.
Age and experience. Oh, absolutely. You can't predict injuries now. I mean, yeah. if any of these guys lose,
hey, you can if you're talking about the Redskins. But
well,
we're not talking about that right now.
But I like experience. I like guys coming back, and I like this team. I like what they're doing. I do like that they were 6-0, you know, before he went down, and that's just a big deal. I call PJ Fleck a legend. Probably gonna crap for that. He was really good.
He was a legend at that school.
Bobby Bowden was a legend. Okay,
yeah. PJ Fleck was a legend at that school. He mattered, and he still matters.
He put them on the map.
Yes,
in college football. So
absolutely,
I got them 8-4. I got them winning this division.
All right, and I've got them 7-5 and 5-3.
So
I've got
who do you have winning it? Toledo.
I've got Toledo winning.
They
the
got
division.
It. They're 8-4.
So I've got Toledo and Ohio. I got Ohio winning the.
I think Ohio is really. I think good they this win the year. Back. I'm telling you, Northern Illinois, Eastern Michigan, Toledo, and Western Michigan, I think are all really good. They're really different teams, which is strange. Yeah. It's not like they're all the same when I say they're all the same, but I think all their games against one another are going to be coin flips. And when they play the other side of the conference, I think the better teams over there, they're going to be coin flips. I just think these are four tough teams to beat.
Yeah. No, I think you're exactly right. Like, it's exactly what you say. It's coin flips, right?
These teams are
very similar. The talent is very similar on these teams. This is why you watch MACtion, right?
I really like those Tuesday, Wednesday night games.
Yeah.
MAC TV is some of the best college football all year.
You got that right. Fun to bet on, faux show. As always, share out the show. Tell your friends about us. Leave some nice reviews over at Apple Podcasts. That helps the show out a whole lot. We do appreciate your support. We'll see you guys again next go round.
Thanks for checking out Winning Cures Everything. If you want to keep up with us, hit subscribe.